shadow of the world's largest seated outdoor bronze Big Buddha statue, Shaolin monks are putting on a martial arts performance for tourists near the major center for Buddhism in Hong Kong. The Shaolin masters from the Shaolin Monastery near Songshan are showcasing their impressive command of kung fu at the Ngong Ping village in a bid to promote good health through the practice of traditional Chinese martial arts. Visitors to Ngong Ping Village will be able to discuss health-related subjects with the Shaolin masters, in addition to witnessing the extraordinary kung fu talent that has made the Shaolin Monastery famous throughout the world. Martial arts fans will be able to watch the kung fu performances and chat with the masters at Ngong Ping Village from the 23rd until the 29th of March. For the South China Morning Post, this is Richard Pine.